In the pilot, I didn't have to talk at all. So the funny thing is, after the pilot was made and they got picked up for the first season, the other people who weren't in the room didn't know if I could act or not. So then I had to re-audition for Jenna after I'd already done the pilot to see if I could act, to see if I could actually play the role for the rest of the season.